so you can read me the level again.
Okay.
Can you say what it is?
This is the QL side end slash rotate.
Ready for level one?
Yep.
Level one is a Coco Cabana girl.
Hand behind head, depress opposite shoulder times 25, alternating sides.
So literally just this. Because I've got people with back pain in mind, like people who like are sensitive to side bend. So anybody, after a few weeks, should at least be able to do this. That's level one. Level two.
Standing side bend to knee press times 25, alternating hand behind.
The same thing, but with hand given to the knees. And then?
10% of body weight, dumbbell, not alternating.
So same thing. The reason that without weight we were alternating is because at that point people are mostly building up mobility and it can help to go back and forth. Once we've kind of cleared that rung and we add weight, it works better to do it to the same side. So still to the knee, looks like that. And then?
Roman chair, body weight times 15.
Ah, thank you. All right, Papa Matt promised that if we get people in this level, we'll get more of these.
Nice. Nicole beat on is really limited, so I can do whatever the heck I want.
Instead of backwards. All right, So the top foot or the outside foot is going to be forwards, and you're using this thing to basically lock out your lower body. Legs should be straight, arms still over the head, this arm straight. You want to go until you feel a stretch in your QL, which is a muscle. It's like right here. So as long as you can feel that stretch, you're doing it right. This is going to be, I believe, 10 reps, right?
15.
15 reps with 25%. No. 50%. 25%? 25%.
At first it's body weight, and then the final standard is 25%.